So I forgot a hat. Like Tayshia over there, just so prepared.
Colleen Bristow reveals the advice she gave Katie Thurston during her bachelorette journey. From one bachelorette to another, in a recent interview with Hollywood Live, beloved Bachelor Nation star Colleen Bristow revealed the advice she gave Katie Thurston during her journey as a season 17 bachelorette. I always give the same advice to everyone that goes on the show, and that's basically to not try and control the narrative, Colleen told the outlet. I always say to be authentic to who you are, the season 11 bachelorette continued. There's a lot of pressure from the world watching, and a lot of times you get in your head about what they would want to see and how it might be portrayed. But you can't let that drive the narrative of the story. It's hard to be truly authentic to yourself and how you're feeling, no matter who you're going to piss off. Colleen and fellow former bachelorette Ty Sharams grew out as mentors for Katie throughout the bachelorette season 17. During her chat with Hollywood Live, Colleen shared her thoughts on the man who will be competing for Katie's final roles when her search for love kicks off this summer. They are a really great group of guys, she noted. Well, I said that, but I could watch it back and go, oh, I wasn't living there with them, but they all seem like zero stand-up gentlemen. Colleen also reached on her friendship with Tayshia, which she said flourished throughout the filming process. At the beginning, we hung out before and had a blast, Colleen explained. We were excited to do that together, but I think working together, we really realized how well we get along and how much fun we could really have, so it was a blast. The Bachelorette season 17, which dropped a stunning key art this week, premieres Monday, June 7th on ABC at 6 PM ET.
I just want to hop on here. God, I sound like such a fucking influencer.